sounds familiar. Reminds me of metal and rust.